half. We got a pretty good crowd here for this top 20 matchup, at least for Clemson. Lower bowl, pretty full. Looks like we're going to have about 8, 9,000 here tonight. It's hard on a 9 o'clock game to get people here, but pretty good crowd here. The student section is packed, which is a good sign for Wake Forest.